Well, overnight, four people were thrown into the chilly waters off Hyannis. The district attorney tells us their boat took on water and then flipped as it was being towed near Point Gammon. That tow boat rescued the four. Right now, one person is in critical condition. The others in serious condition at Cape Cod Hospital.